October 17th, once again, here I am. I just came out of that tunnel. This is the vegetation, willows and alders along in here. And then this is an area that could be inundated and does get, when it gets real high, like 8,000 cubic feet per second, this would all be inundated, maybe at 5. It takes real high flows, though, to get these cobble fields inundated. And onward we go to look out some more little tunnels along the river.